My name is Russ Swinnerton. I'm one of the owners of Reading Car Company. I started Reading Car Company with my wife Heather in 2020 when I stopped running Amtrak private car trips. We are based near Reading, Pennsylvania, and we build and design 1/8 scale trains. Behind me you see the FMC 5077 modern boxcar. It's one of the latest offerings from Reading Car Company. This is actually one of the prototype cars and was painted and lettered for the Railbox Corporation. These cars were very commonly used by not only Railbox, but also the IPD box cars that were common for short lines throughout the 70s and 80s. And these cars actually are still in service today, many of them, some of them even with the original lettering still in place. We worked with Quantum Coachworks on this boxcar to design a car with a roof that opens and doors that can be opened. However, the car behind me is a prototype, and the refinement process is still ongoing at this time. We do expect that pre-orders will be available later this year for delivery in early spring. The car will be offered as a kit, or you can buy them ready-made to run through us, or we can send them to your favorite vendor. The cars are going to have several different options like different doors, and eventually we'll be offering double door varieties of both centered and offset double doors. Our modern boxcar kits are going to include everything you need to assemble the car except for trucks and couplers, and that includes all the precision steel car grab irons and detail parts, as well as your choice of door and soon your choice of roof. We expect that kits will be between $1,500 and $1,600 each, with finished cars costing between $750 and $850 additional for the assembly. We can also offer paint and powder coat services. The modern boxcars will be available soon, but if the modern boxcar is not your cup of tea, we do have some other cars in development you may be interested in. Soon, Reading Car Company will be offering the Reading-style Northeastern Caboose. These cars will offer different options based on what railroad you prefer. These include different car ends with different window layouts and things like rain gutters and smoke jacks in different places based on your particular prototype. These cars will be offered as kits, basic built cars, and built cars with full interiors. The cars will be made of all steel, except for some of the interior parts that will be made out of 3D printed plastic. We look forward to making these cars and should be taking orders in the early spring. If you would like to get on the order list for these cars, as we will only be making a limited run, please drop us an email through our website at readingcarcompany.com. Reading Car Company is also soon going to be releasing a modern mill gondola, which will be great as a riding car for your railroad. These mill gondolas are extra long to haul structural steel, and in scale form are going to be just over 8 feet long. We are only doing a limited run of these cars, so again, please reach out to us through our website at readingcarcompany.com, where we'll have more information on these cars and the order time frame. We are expecting to put these cars order in late this year, early next year, so you have plenty of time before they're released. If modern cars are your thing and you'd like to add some more cars to your fleet, we at Reading Car Company would be very happy to help you do so, whether it's in kit form or assembled. Just reach out to us at our website, readingcarcompany.com, and we'd be happy to help you with anything we can.
Thanks for tuning in for this video here on the Steam Channel. We hope you enjoyed it. Why not climb aboard for another high-quality Steam video in beautiful Ultra HD by clicking on one of the previews to your right?